Hello, Jammers! Welcome back to my Vlogmas, Day 7. Tayo ngayon ay pupunta sa Malawaan Park para manood ng boat racing sa Sea Games. Nag-drive through muna ng Jollibee para may breakfast. Hindi pa kumakain. Okay, so dito kami pumesto sa may rallies dito sa pwede fishingan ni Papa. Hindi kami lumapit o nandun sa may Malawaan Park mismo kasi bawal pumasok ang sasakyan. So dito kami magpapark. Kakain lang muna kami. Tapos pag sinipag, lakad kami pumunta rin.
Iba yung maramihan yan.
Hindi, dragon boat yun. Ito hindi. Sino kaya yun? Ano ba sa kaya yung nauna?
Hindi naglalago.
Sige na nga, yung timo ko lang.
Timo. Lumili ko yun nasa dulo eh. Oh!
Oh, ay, natumba. Tumaod yung bangka? Ay, hindi. Yun, hanggang doon lang.
Ano yung tinalon para mauna?
Bangka yata eh.
Di baka, ano, may finish, may tali doon.
Napatid.
Ano, na blue?
Tumaog?
Hindi eh. Hindi, wala naman blue eh. Puti yun. Kaya siya tinawag na Sea Games. Kasi nasa sea. Ayan. Dumadami na spectators. Ayan na.
Start daw pag ano.
Nakasamuhan si Kuya Gaming.
Mas sino nanalo doon?
Ayaw ako, hindi pa ako nag-judge. Hindi pa ako judgmental.
Okay, so nag-decide kami na lumakad at lumapit doon para feeling naman namin na naging part kami. We win as one.
One minute to start. Alright, we just started race number 25, semi-final C1, 200 meter women's. Lane number 1, Roseline Esguerra, Philippines. Lane number 2, Orasa Tangkatok, Thailand. And lane number 3, Yin Lim Yuan, Singapore. So once again, lane number 1, Philippines. Lane number 2, Thailand. Lane number 3, Singapore. So once again, race number 25, semi-final, C1 200 meter women's.
One yung yellow.
Lane number 1, Philippines. Lane number 2, Thailand. Lane number 3, Singapore. Alright, once again, Philippines. Lane number 2, Thailand. Lane number 3, Singapore. Alright, once again, lane number one is the Philippines, lane number two is Thailand, third. Lane number three, Singapore.
Yes, all right, third
once
tayo.
Again, lane number one, Philippines, lane number two, Thailand, lane number three, Singapore. Alright, there you go, Thailand, and lane number two, Singapore, lane number three, and lane number one, Philippines.
Third tayo, yes! Kaya yung mga next na mag-race. I'm an official.
Gana, natulog na.
Alright, we just started race number 26, semi-finals 1. C2 200 men. Lane number 1, Z Kai Wan Lucas Leng Tan Chung from Singapore. Lane number 2, Vietnam, Nguyen Koc To Wan Pan Ngoc Sang from Vietnam. And Yutana Poranon and Mawatangkul Pitibon from Thailand. Alright, lane number 1, Singapore. Lane number 2, Vietnam. Lane number 3, Thailand. So once again, lane number 1, Singapore. Lane number 2, Vietnam. Lane number 3, Thailand. So now it's leading lane number 2, Vietnam, being followed by lane number 3, Thailand. Lane number 2, Vietnam. Lane number 3, Thailand. Lane number 1, Singapore. Alright, that was race number 26, semi-final C2 200 meter men's.
So itong next na game is Canoe Racing, finals daw yun, and contender Philippines. So hintayin na namin. Hintayin natin kung swerte kami o alat sa Team Philippines.
Alright, there we go. This is the final race for the C1 200 meter race. Lane number 1, Vietnam. Lane number 2, Philippines. Lane number 3, Indonesia. Lane number 4, Myanmar. The very important race number 28 final, C1 200 meter men. Lane number 1, Vietnam. Lane number 2, Philippines. Lane number 3, Indonesia. Lane number 4, Myanmar.
Yes, wagi tayo. Hindi kami alat. Swerte kami. Hindi tayo alat, ha. Sayang hindi kami nakahingi ng vlog. Namigay daw ng vlog kanina. No. Okay, so hinintay na rin yung namin yung next game. Finals din yun. Canoeing, doubles, men's. Contender din ng Philippines. Antayin na rin natin panoorin. Kasi malay mo, kaya nanalo yung Philippines kanina kasi nanood kami. So, kailangan namin mapanood to para manalo din ang Philippines.
Alright, we just started race number 35.
Second ba sila o third? Tingnan natin sa replay. So, silver. Pero hindi yun ayon sa replay. Ayon yun sa narinig namin. Okay. So, pabalik na kami dun kina mama. Walkathon ulit. Kasi nagstay na lang sila dun sa may fishing area. Ayaw nila maglakad. Okay, pauwi na kami. And that's it for my Vlogmas Day 7. I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to like, comment, and share this video. And if you're new to this channel, be sure to click subscribe and the notification bell. Okay? I'll see you again tomorrow, hopefully.